Hey, hi, it's Tori Magoo 44. It is the 22nd of June 2017. Amazing. Really, really, I'm so happy to say hi to you and to the Howdy Con people, which are the underground bunker people that hang at Tony Ortega's site, the underground bunker. And last year they had a get together to meet each other called Howdy Con. And this year they're having their second Howdy Con, and I really, really thought I could be there. Last January 1st, I had broken my ankle, spent all year healing it, and now I thought I could go to Howdy Con, but something else came up that's something I have to do, and so I can't come. But hopefully next year I get to meet all of you guys, and I just wanted to say thank you to everyone who does spend time on the Underground Bunker, and any critics, people who've never been in, certainly every ex-Scientologist, anybody who speaks out, I really want to thank you. I mean, it makes so much of a difference. I started speaking out in 2000, July. Bob Minton, a friend of mine, handed me a laptop and said, "Nobody knows your story, start telling it." And I did, and then roll forward to 2008. That's where I started TikTok, TikTok, Time is on our side, because very few people were speaking out back then. And it was me and about five other people that were saying our names that would be interviewed and stuff like that. And I kept saying to Miscavige, "TikTok, TikTok, time is on our side," because I knew every time someone left, more people would speak out. The more people that spoke out, the more people would leave. The more people that left, the more people would speak out. And now look at Leah and Mike and their show, and oh my God. I mean, it's so changed from back in 2000. I mean, back then we would pick it and talk to people, and a lot of people would be like, "Well, they're Scientology, you know, I don't know. I don't know anything about them, they're a religion." And we'd try to educate them on the abuses, but it was tricky. And now, you know, roll forward and you just say Scientology and people go, "I know, I watched Leah's show, I got it." You know, that's it. You know, they got it, they're not going in. And it's good. And it's very good, because you do the creepy things, Scientology, that all of us speak out about. The abuses, breaking up families, stopping free speech, fair game, medical abuse, roping in people to billion-year contracts, and making them act like slaves, the Sea Org, working their asses off day and night. And if you happen to be in the Sea Org and you want to leave, and you're in Los Angeles, give me a call. Even if you're not, I've had people from other areas call me, and I help get them out. So my phone number's on the internet, and I will help you, and other people will help you. So don't stay and keep slaving away if you don't want to. And most people don't. You know, the only reason why people stay is they think they'll lose all of their friends and all of their family. Well, guess what? Most of your friends and most of your family are out. So don't waste any more time there, really. It's that is what it is. And for everyone from the bunker, I hope you guys have a wonderful time together. I wish I was there with you. I love you guys very much. And now I'm going to try to send this to Tony and see if it works. All right. Peace out. Have fun. Be safe. Bye-bye.